no Scourge again, nerf it. Way too oppressive for me. Made that one, but it wouldn't have made any difference. Not a single fucking Scourge in this game. Nerf it. Look at that! Fucking hell, the game's over. Why does it matter? Fucking adrenaline. Fucking hell. First Scourge of the game, fellas. Nerf the shit out of that. Way too strong, mate. Fucking game-breaking. Come back towards me for a while. No. See, I'm not like the rest. There you go. Ooh. Boy, the last time I was on this map, it was a quadruple DC. Let's see, eh? Oh, look, I'm so wholesome. Loop. Hiding in pink. Let's see where she went. We're halfway there. Somebody's on that. Fuck. Okay, sure. Thanks for the challenge. Dodging power struggle. If you don't dodge it, they have it, ladies and gentlemen, so, you know. As the power roll, we take every precaution these days. I was right. It's fine. Breaking line of sight, can't do anything about that. We'll go back over here. Side. Yep. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Here I thought, based on community feedback, this kill's got no counterplay. What is she literally doing right now? Break line of sight, can't fucking do anything. I played against nurses, a survivor, done it. Nowhere to hide. Waste a pot there, but. Too far. Yeah, I had a feeling. Broad as it's long. Very regal scream. Is he a bit of a poshy in the actual source material? Inside. Take it to this one so we don't get body blocks because there's going to be two people out of a hook, so. I don't know whether barbecue's a thing on this. Maybe. Don't give a shit about that one over there. Can be on that one probably. Yep. Killed herself. Destroyed in mind, body and spirit is behind there. Yep. Those are the people that complain. Right, and it is a TTV, so it makes sense. Just run in a straight line. Don't break line of sight. No cart play. The man could be wholesome. Who knows? But for the majority of the time, ladies and gentlemen, every TTV I've ever come across, or TV, whatever you want to call themselves, have always been cunts. So I've got no reason to believe, you know. Gonna be Shaq, probably. Or not. Okay, so Yunjin's not doing anything at the moment. Unless she's on that one, maybe. No, she's just not doing anything. No cart play. Did you see that, guys? No cart play to nurse. Nothing she could have feasibly done there. Still gonna be that one, right? I have a feeling Victoria is just gonna go back to this one. There she is. We started, buddy. This actually helps them more than me. It's fine. Wait for points. Killing himself, I think. I doubt he's over there. Right. I was checking for a blueprint, and I just considered, I just like failed, like fell through the map, I should say. I mean, you saw it with your own eyes. Oh, hello. Come back towards me for a while. No. See, I'm not like the rest. There you go. GG, well played, thanks. Have a GG, mate. Thank you for actually not giving up and having a sense of self-respect. Slowly becoming a bit of a rarity for nurse games. Three-second chances in one build. There you go. Split into pairs, that's fine. Not going through the arcade. Hiya. Holy shit, there's the nurse achievement. Fuck. It's fine. Probably could have done that. I'm trying to focus on this. I need to break pallets. 3 out of 5. I've got 2 people on that north gen, so we're at 4 gens at the moment. Do you know what an ASIM is? Are you going to DC? No scourge, nerf it. Make our way over there, I suppose. Ooh, hang on. Yeah. Gotta pop on this. Don't know what happened there, I would have said that was an it, to be honest. Sure. Play pallet this set. No scourge again, nerf it. Way too oppressive for me. Made that one, but it wouldn't have made any difference. Not running shock. Break line of sight from nurse, she's useless. What's that noise? DS in it. No. Yeah, wouldn't have made a difference. No scourge again, nerf it. Give me this. Did want to let that off, but it spired shorter than the rest of the times it's been on. Can't stun me while I'm fatigued. Live saved her. need to break one of them pallets. No scourge for a third time, nerf it. Potentially get a pop on that. Close. Got proper ones. Good. Would have said that, wasn't it? Need somebody out. Don't know if that might have been auto-win. Would have said that was in it as well. Is that just built in now? You scream when you pass through him. Fucking hell, dude. Three times I've a bit technically hit this guy. Still can't pick him up because she's here. Don't know where she's gone, wasting too much time. She's there anyway. No counter play. No wall nearby. It's going to be a swift this. Just saps all fun from the game. Yeah, three of them together. Amount of times he's fucking up in a row and getting zero punishment for it. Not a single fucking scourge in this game. Nerf it. Game breaking, boys. Can't do anything about Shaq, so we just lose. It's live, isn't it? Yeah. Look at that! Fucking hell, the game's over. Why does it matter? Fucking adrenaline. Fucking hell. First scourge of the game, fellas. Nerf the shit out of that. Way too strong, mate. Fucking game-breaking. somehow knew where I was going. Please do, it's more convenient. It's not that one. Probably from over there then. That one over there. There she is. Might be a trade. She went, no scratch marks. He's injured though, so she's probably going to leave, I have to guess. Yeah, kill herself. Nope. There it is. Ta-da.